You wanna be like, you can't!
Sorry.
That one's on me.
Hey!
Yeah.
What do you think you're doing? Back off!
Dumb shit! Holy hell, I'm out of
here! We need an ambulance here, right now!
I hope you can afford plastic surgery.
Problem.
Haven't you got better things to do?
All right,
nope.
Bye.
Not getting in this.
You brought this on yourself.
Wait, what?
Yeah.
Too.
Take my business very seriously. Don't waste my time.
Damn. Sorry. Okay.
Nice day we got, huh?
What's going on? en route to the suspect's location.
Squad, alert nearby unit.
Advised, reports of a violent criminal near your location. Over. Squad, we have alerts of a hostile in your area. Suspect.
Hands in the air! Don't move!
Another shooter! Take him out!
Dispatch to squad. Be on alert. Possible hostiles near your location.
Crap! I need help!
The music.
It's the brain surgery that's made her deaf.
Pardon?
She pulls back her hair the color of the wheat at sunset and takes my hand, placing it just behind her left ear, where there is most definitely a pocket of skull missing and a patch of skin covered in that strange texture of scar tissue. Voluntarily, I shiver. She explains that she had a tumor that, in her own words, had to be dug out of her brain. But apparently, they also had to cut into her left ear canal and remove most of her sinus. So now, every morning, she has to drain out her ear.